In Uganda Premier League, URA FC head coach Sam Simba did not hide his desire to be part of KCC FC again. He revealed this at UPL monthly awards that were held today at Katikati in Kampala, where he won Coach of the Month award.
Coach Sam Simba was voted as the best coach for the month of March after collecting 15 points from 5 games, with the Tax Collectors beating them second on the league log, tied on 39 points with log leaders Vipers SC. Simba received his winning award plaque plus 1 million shillings, joined by KCFC striker Sadata Naku, who has won the Player of the Month award after netting 6 goals in the previous month. With Sam Simba's contract expiring in June this year, we were prompted to ask about his next move.
I don't want to speculate now, but it's not a taboo if I go back to KCC, because I belong there. I belong there, and I can't hide it. Even my bosses know that. Even on the first day when I got a job from here, they asked me which team I support, and me, I totally support KCC.
On the other hand, Sadata Naku promised to use this award, comes with a million shillings, as a motivation factor to improve on his game in his bid to win the Ghana Premier League Golden Boot.
This award is a lot. I'll keep on working hard, because of course, as strikers, the work we put on paper is scoring goals. So I have to keep on scoring goals to see that I improve on my scoring rate and catch up with the Golden Boot race.
Ghana Premier League resumes on Saturday with 3 games on the card.